I just want to ask you one question. Jeff Katz and John Reed, where is Millard the Mallard? That's right. Where is Millard the Mallard? We're going to get to the bottom of this right now, and we're going to sit there and see exactly where is Millard the Mallard. Have you seen this duck? Have you seen Millard the Mallard? Have you seen Millard the Mallard?
Listen, I would love to help you find it.
I just want you to know that I am here to be a voice for the people. I'm a voice for the people, and I want you to know that I am the man. I'm the man asking where Millard the Mallard is. He's been gone for almost 20 years. Millard the Mallard has been gone for 20 years. Where is Millard the Mallard? We want to know one question. Have you seen Millard the Mallard?
I do not know where Millard currently resides.
Ice Palace?
Yes.
The Ice Palace?
I didn't see Millard
there.
He was not in the Ice Palace.
He was not in the Ice Palace. Millard the Mallard is not in the Ice Palace. Where is
Millard the Mallard? And as soon as I find Millard, wait, I will let you know.
You don't know?
I really don't.
Question. Where is Millard the Mallard?
This is the question that everybody's been asking.
Everybody's been asking it.
Where is
That's
Millard?
Right, I want to know.
The Mallard.
I want to know where the Mallard is.
Mallard, Millard.
You're familiar with a casket match. Did you put him in a casket? Did you sit there and give him the tombstone?
Sam, I'm going to tell you something. No, you hang on a second here, NewsMan. I am going to tell you, I am insulted that you would even cast aspersions like that. However, I will tell you this, Sam.
I
didn't put him in a casket,
I love
me some Peking duck.
No way.
However, Millard the Mallard and every duck on the face of the planet is oh so much better when they are crispy and served
crispy
with hoisin sauce.
Oh my goodness.
From the most trusted puppet in media, reporting since Roswell, I'm Sam Newsman.